take an E chord, then an A chord, then an E chord, then a B.
With a seventh,
take an E chord, then an A chord. E's a very special key. If an E chord's used with caring, it can lead towards something rare. 'Cause an E chord's never daring. No, an E chord's always fair. Leave the writing to the writers. Leave the singing to the ones who can sing. Leave the fighting to the fighters. Put a padlock on the old six string. Take an E chord, play with feeling. That's an E chord filled with pride. 'Cause an E chord's not revealing, and the E chord's never hide. Please don't sing, please don't sing, please don't sing another folk song. I've heard them all before, you've heard them all before. If your part is on the keyboard, then the E chord's a special sound. And when your start is with an E chord, then the E chord comes around. Leave the strumming to the strummers. Leave the sing-alongs for those with no shame. Could the folks be any dumber? Can't they see that they're the ones to blame? Please don't sing. Please don't sing. Please don't sing another folk song. They sound the same to me, they'll sound the same to you. If a C chord starts the chorus, could a G be far behind? If an F chord doesn't bore us, need the G be see, a G chord is frustration when the F chord intervenes. But a D chord's modulation is the best chord we have seen. It's the E chord and the A chord that makes E.